Welcome to the fifth section in our series on lipids. And this section will be short, and I'm just going to cover how to calculate the percent of fat in food. Let's start with a muffin. Now, of course, you know by now that I'm not going to recommend eating a muffin because I've been talking about how it's a very refined processed food, but it's used as a great example. So what percent of a muffin is fat? And let's take a muffin with 200 calories and 10 grams of fat. Now, let's go back and remember that for every gram of fat, there's going to be 9 calories. So if this muffin has 10 grams of fat, we're going to multiply it by 9 calories per gram. So for every gram here, there will be 9 calories. That means that 10 times 9 is 90 calories. So 90 calories come from fat. So there's 10 grams of fat, and that equals 90 calories of fat. Now, of those 90 calories, we know that they're all fat, but we also know that there are 200 calories in this muffin. So if we simply divide the 90 by 200, we can get a percentage, and that is 90 divided by 200 is 0.45 equals 45%. So what does that tell us? It tells us that 45% of this muffin is fat. Now remember, when you start with just a value such as 10 grams, you have no idea what percent of that food might be fat. It just doesn't give you a good idea. But when you do the calculation, you can see that almost half of the muffin ends up being from fat. So you should be able to do a calculation like this for your midterm exam. And this is the end of the section on calculating fat in foods.